The cloud is here and it's real. Adding cloud to your business commands more planning than adding a product or service. It is a journey that will impact many areas of your traditional operations, as well as priorities of the leaders responsible for them. It will encompass new thinking by your leadership team. It will impact your company's value proposition, and it will demand a new way of thinking around your services delivery, sales, and marketing operations. The one-day business model transformation workshop is designed specifically for senior management teams of Microsoft partners who want to understand how to design a profitable cloud business and how to chart a path to guide your company through the transition. It seems you can't read a website or a magazine right now without reading about cloud. Expressions such as elastic and multi-tenanted and hybrid. The bottom line is, cloud is what your customer needs it to be. If you think about how an average business person in your customer would describe cloud, it might go something like this. Well, it's the stuff that I need, looked after by somebody else, in a secure facility somewhere, and I pay as I go. That's probably how the average business person might describe cloud. A question for you. Have you sold a cloud deal already? Did you actively go out into your base of customers or a new customer opportunity and profile them to sell a cloud deal? And do you feel like you've got a good and solid plan around what's happening in your business around cloud? If this workshop lasted for just 30 seconds, we'd tell you one thing. And that one thing would be proactive, have a plan, and don't let cloud just happen to you. By leading with cloud, you can secure the base of customers that you work with from new competition and significantly shift key growth metrics that you care about in your business, such as attracting new customers, increasing the lifetime value of your customers, and increasing your profitability. To put some context to those metrics, in a recent IDC study comparing cloud-oriented partners, those partners who have integrated cloud sales and have a significant percentage of their revenue attributable to cloud products and services, compared to partners with low cloud attributable revenue, the results showed that both overall growth and new customer acquisition rates for the cloud partners was almost 2.5 times higher than for non-cloud partners. Following the business model transformation workshop, you will understand the impact that cloud-based offerings will have on how you sell, market, and grow your business. Align your business value proposition with your cloud strategy. Quantify potential cloud threats and maximize opportunities with your customers, your people, and your solutions. Incorporate customer expectations and cloud buying behaviors into your marketing and sales strategy. And create an action plan for change that aligns your people around clear objectives and metrics. If you're having conversations with customers about cloud and need to understand the business model implications of recurring revenue, managed services, and operating in a services-based world, this one-day business model transformation workshop is right for you and for your leadership team.